I'm a little concerned that the bees are running out of space, and so I'm going to put new hive body, a third hive body, on each hive, full of frames, and give them more space to expand into. Check on the general condition of the hive and see how all the bees are doing. Make sure everything is cool, and button it back up again. So here's the Freeman trap with mineral oil in it. I ran out of mineral oil, so I don't really have that much to put in it. It really should be more full than this, but it at least covers the bottom completely. So I'm going to put that in hive number one, and then I'll put this in hive number two, and I'll put the Vaseline covered board in hive number one. Alright, let's look inside the hive. We'll have the top cover. We can see that's an empty frame. That's an empty frame. This frame's got a little bit on, it's free on that side. They've been building it out on that side. That's an empty frame. That they've been working on the back side. see what our beetle traps look like. Okay, we got some beetles in there. I guess we're going to take these out. Any beetles around? Nothing in there either. I'm just setting those down over here. We'll put a little bit of comb up here on the top that we're going to scrape away. Process it. Well, let's take a look at a few frames. Down inside there, they've also got two and a half frames that just aren't even built out yet at all. That's interesting. That's strange. Let's see what one of these looks like. Lots of capped brood. Very good. Nice honey. This side just built out comb. There's nothing in it. Let's get all the way down there. Let's see what this side looks like. On this side we also have, at the bottom, the far right frame is not built out at all. Inside this one here, got nothing. Here we've got some comb. Okay. I'll put this all back together now. So they really do still have some space left. They're not really hurting for space yet. But I'm going to go ahead and put another hive box on top here so that they will have room to grow. Put these beetle traps back on the top of this setup here. And there, and there. There. Good. Well, that's good. Well, hive number one still had actually plenty of room left. There were several frames in this one still not filled, and in the bottom, the outer ones also weren't filled. Could be because I'm using those plastic coated frames. Maybe that they don't like them as much. Anyway, that one looked pretty good. Okay, now we're going to work on hive number two. Should get some smoke. Kind of calm them down. Let's see what we have in hive number two. A little quieter. Oh, we got some kind of roaches there. Well, you don't want those guys. All kinds of little bugs crawling up the sides there too. They have stuck the top cover on with propolis. And got a little bit of honeycomb going there. So we've got a little bit more fur comb than we did on the other one. Let's see what our beetle traps look like. Don't really see anything in there. Nothing in that one either. One or two beetles in that one. Looks like we got one beetle in that one. Now, this one, this hive, they haven't really done a lot of work. Got a full frame there, one. It's empty. Two is empty. Three. Empty on this side. It looks like they've been working on that side. Over here, that frame is empty. That frame is empty. Looks like they may have a little bit going on, so let's take a look at some of these frames. Frame grabber. We're trying to figure out something to do with that one. So that one, they've got some honeycomb going from there. This one is still pretty empty. This frame out and see what they got going on here. All right, so there's some pollen, the dark spots in the center. We got some pollen, some nectar in this one. Down at the bottom, we got two and a half frames that are completely untouched. Down in this one, on this side, we've got one frame that's completely untouched on the far right down there. The next one, they've been working on some. So, let's take another one of these out and just take a look at it. See what I got here. So some pollen and nectar on this one. Let's pull one more out just to piss them all off really good. Excuse me, people. Just to see what we got here. Alright, so there's one that is nicely filled out with brood, nectar, some pollen. And that's what the rest of it looks like down in there. Slide this one back over. Now let's give them another story on their building. Once again, we'll put the beetle traps up in the top. Okay, so that's how that looks now. Now they can come climb up in there and start working on these as well, these frames. Top cover on. A little bit of bird comb here I'm going to scrape off. That they don't really need. But of course that's going to piss them off a bit. Shoes buttoned up. Set. And the front. We got some honeycomb to work on. Look at the size of that spider. Look at the size of that spider. Wowie wowie. I bet that'll make a nice, interesting fight when he decides to try to go in.